CHS, and welcome to the special Friday broadcast for Cancer Awareness Week. I'm Jill, and I'll be your anchor for today. This video's purpose is to explain what is going to be happening for the rest of the day and the final hours of this momentous week. I just want to start out by saying thank you to everyone who has donated. You've impressed me with the amount of money that has come in, and I'm thankful we have such a charitable school. I cannot tell you how much money we've earned so far because we are still collecting money as we speak for a final total, but what I can tell you guys is that you guys successfully broke the $900 goal, and we will be having lunch karaoke today. Congratulations. Now, here's what the rest of the day looks like. During fourth period, we will have people running around classrooms asking for final donations. This is your last chance to donate any money towards our fundraiser for cancer research, so make sure you drop something in. Every penny counts. We will be counting money during lunch. After fourth period, our four teachers will be singing their own karaoke song with a fellow teacher of their choice in the cafeteria during lunch. Afterwards, for most people, you will be going to fifth period and then to the high school gym for assembly time, where we will have our closing assembly and dance-off competition. We will also read you the final totals for each class and as a school. After that, Cancer Awareness Week is over, but you still have to go to sixth period. For our dancers, I have some special instructions for you. Right after lunch, do not go to fifth period. Please head to the gym for brief instruction, to turn your song in, to sort out things with our tech crew, and to practice one last time. Your team communicator gave me a list of everyone who is on your dance squad. If you are not on this list, you will not be excused from fifth period. Please sort this out with us if there is an error on your absence record. Finally, a message to our senior dance squad. Please come to the gym right as lunch starts. We have to measure the spacing of our equipment with your dance formation. All of you must be there, or you will not have enough space to dance. So be there or be square, dancers. I expect to see you fifth period with your music ready to go on a flash drive, or else you will not be performing. That's all we have in terms of information. So just sit back and enjoy this Friday. It's gonna be a good one. Thanks for watching, and have a good day, BHS. See you at the assembly.